It's Ryan and Farihan. So
today we're going to do the
mix-up makeup challenge.
We tied our hair. It's in a mine one is in a tight bun. Messing whatever.
So now let's take the cheek. What is our first step? What?
Foundation.
Foundation means BB cream.
Okay. BB cream. I got a pick.
Okay, I got a pick.
Okay,
I think I'm gonna take this.
I'm actually very
highlighter.
What?
Highlighter.
I got eyebrow. I got brow. Oh my god. She got highlighter. So let's do this. So guys, we have done. Okay. I am not getting. Is it okay or not? I'm putting a bit more. Guys, we're doing this for you guys. Only for you guys. I won't never do this. Oh my god. And guys, I have the powder one. Powder brow. So I didn't get any idea how I can give. So I gave like a face powder. Please don't mind. And that's highlighter. You get it. So next up. Concealer. Oh my god.
Concealer, okay.
Concealer.
I think I'm gonna
make this.
Oh. Hey. Concealer! Concealer!
I got mascara.
Mascara.
Are you kidding me?
Here you go. I got concealer.
Okay, let's do this. Guys, I am having more dark circles. How can I conceal it?
I don't even have dark circles.
She don't have dark circles. Oh my god! Guys, I look terrible. I look like a ghost. I look like a ghost that didn't sleep for 10 or 1 month. Oh my goodness. Okay, next up is powder.
Face powder?
Help me!
Good. Eyeshadow,
lip liner.
Eyeshadow is more better.
Lip liner.
No,
using your. Oh my.
Okay, god. Which shade should I get?
And sharp this.
I think I'm gonna give this shade.
Eyeshadow. No, you have to take a dark one. You can't take like your skin tone. It's not fair.
I have light colors.
I'm going to give you this one. You gotta.
No,
you gotta do this! Mix up makeup challenge.
Okay. Will I use this one?
This one? No, use this. Let me give face powder with this. I'm scared! I have my powder here. Okay, I have a better idea, guys. Let's do this. I gotta cross this.
You're looking so horrible.
Let's do this. Guys!
This is my face.
I look big, but I think I'm going to give more.
My god.
I'm going to make myself
draw a heart here. What's the next step?
Eyebrow. Oh, eyebrow. No, what? How will I do my eyebrow? I have finished my eyebrow in my BB cream. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's do this.
Okay. I think I'm gonna
take
this.
Blush! Eyeliner.
Eyeliner.
This step was eyebrow. Oh my god, guys.
Which brush am I gonna use?
I don't wanna do my. Oh no, guys. My eyebrow.
eyebrows are gonna look like pink.
I look ugly. Ah, it looks overdrawn. Oh yeah, 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 yeah.
Never do my eyebrows, oh my god.
Oh, well, you.
Oh my god.
My one doesn't look that pinkish.
Okay, let me do you. Oh no. Okay. Next top is
mascara.
Mascara, okay. I finished my mascara. Oh my god.
You finished.
What's next?
Okay, mascara. Okay.
It's a eyeliner.
Eyeshadow. You gotta do your mascara with your eyeliner. Be careful.
Oh, I'm gonna.
How is that possible?
Okay, I can't take mascara's lid, so I'm going to take the eyeshadow's one.
Yep.
I mean eyebrows one. So which color do I should do?
Okay, you need to go with the light one.
Okay.
Go with the white.
No!
White.
Oh my gosh, it's hard. Guys, my eyelashes look enough white, but in camera, it doesn't look that white. I think it looks white. It's invisible! My eyebrows, oh my god.
What's the next step?
Oh, eyeshadow.
I already got eyeshadow.
Brow cream. Are you kidding me? BB cream? Oh, you got the powder. It's good. Brow. You got the powder. Brown. BB cream, are you serious?
Should I use this brush?
Guys, no. How?
This color.
How in the world? Ow! Oh my god.
Oh. I don't make funny faces when I do my makeup. So don't judge me.
And this stuff goes to my neck. I'm gonna blend this all with my hand. I'm not going to use what brush today. And yeah, I'm done. Okay, it looks like a white. I mean, it is not that bad.
It doesn't look that bad.
It's not that
look good.
Like, duh.
And
now, what's next? Highlighter.
Highlighter, okay. My highlighter is finished. Yeah, I use my highlighter.
Highlighter!
Lip liner?
Highlighter! Oh my god, I got highlighter! Oh my.
Where's the lip liner? I need to try that.
Are you kidding me? Oh.
Here you go.
You gotta do your highlighting with... Oh, she already highlighted her face. With... Guys, it's actually, oh my god, I can't explain. I got highlighter. And guys, can you give a suggestion for our family's name? But we gave Paru's family. If you guys don't like it, please give a suggestion in the comment section below. We would love to take your suggestions. And my eyebrows looks weird. Don't use the beauty blender.
I don't blend that.
I blend it in my face. Just scrub, scrub, scrub. It's not that hard. Guys, I'm freaking out. I don't know what you...
Oh.
See you guys. We're back. My highlight's on pop, I think so. She's pink. Now we have the contour. Did I use my contour?
No.
My contour is broken.
Blush. Face powder.
Blush.
Face powder.
Contour, are you kidding me? I got blush.
How am I gonna cosplay this? this brush. Take another brush. Take the contour.
I gotta contour now with pink.
Oh, it's too pigmented. It's look like blush because
I contour like this. I don't bronze my contour like this.
So I give blush just over here. So if I take, it blends all in.
Yeah.
Why don't you talk, Barnhan? Okay.
Yeah, good. Good enough.
Good enough.
That was a pretty good brown.
No.
I think so. It was.
Now we gotta use blush.
So guys, we're going to do our blush. We have only three left, so let's go.
BB cream.
Oh, do your blush with BB cream though.
Concealer.
My blush is with concealer? Are you kidding me?
Okay, let us throw this.
Throw glow to go.
Oh yeah.
Owie.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna do my blush with concealer. I don't wanna waste my concealer.
I'm gonna give one. Oh.
Yeah, one. This brush.
Yeah.
We both got the same color thing, kind of similar.
Don't need to mix it with this. You put a lot.
Help me mix this.
Some people give blushing over here, so
go with this, bro.
Our next one is
lip liner.
Oh, we have done our concealer. We have lip liner.
We have done with. No, we are not done.
Lip liner.
So
lip gloss. Contour
the lip gloss.
Contour my lips. Lip liner.
With lip gloss, I need to do lip liner.
Lip liner, yeah?
Yeah. I gotta use contour to contour.
Oh my god, it's the. How is that gonna be thin?
This color is so bad.
It is not visible. I am
minus
trying,
working.
But it's not getting there. And guys, we have our last one. My one is lip gloss for sure because I used. She got mascara.
So now my.
I got lip gloss. Yay! I gotta put this one. I gotta mix this too. Yes, I tried my best to mix. I tried my best to line my lips with the contour, but I didn't. But I mean, I tried, but it didn't work. That's not mine. So yeah, let's go and do my, let me show you guys. I actually opened it, so.
I have a planner.
She has mascara, oh my god, look. Show it to the camera and put it on.
I have to see how you put it on. Ew, that smells so horrible.
You're smelling it?
No.
Oh my god.
My makeup is so horrible. Without the lips, my makeup looks pretty good.
Oh. Guys, stay till for the end. Oh, it's the end. We're going to click a before after picture.
Yeah.
And then give it in the last. Stay till for the end. So here's our final.
Hey, put it on nicely.
Let me put it on for you. I think this is enough. This is how we can give it.
Okay, so yeah.
So guys, we hope you guys liked it, and please give it a big thumbs up. And if you're new to our channel or haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to be a member of our Paru's family. We love you so much. We'll see you guys next time. But before we say you bye, who looks the worst? Who looks horrible?
Oh, I got a beauty spot like this.
Who looks horrible, me or
Spyhan Baby?
Wipe this. Spyhan Baby or Rudy Baby? Just comment down below, Rudy Moody or Pari Pari. Or Parus. If you like if you think we both look the
eyebrows are so horrible.
If you guys think we both look
horrible.
Where did
you get the mascara?
Where? My mascara in my under eye.
Oh, but you can't. What is this?
So guys, yeah. Who looks the horrible? Comment down below. You have to choose.
My lips are so horrible.
You have to choose any of us. You can't write both or neither. Cannot. You have to vote for Ruaza or Farihan. Who looks the horrible wins. So we hope you guys liked it. Please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. We hope you guys liked it. We love you. Bye.